Hello everybody. Well, I first have to apologize not being present for the MC meeting in Zagreb. Well, again, excuse me, Anne-Marie, excuse me, Liliana and Andrea, for not being present in Zagreb and to share with you this MC meeting. Well, I take this opportunity to present you the success of our training school. We managed during this cost program. Well, you probably remember that the first one started in Kiel in May 15. The next one was organized in Porto in April 16, and the next one was in Milan in May 16, and the last one in Dortmund in June 17. Well, it really was a great success, because in total we had among 87 trainees for 32 trainers. It's quite a lot, because these trainers were almost between 5 and 8 trainers for a training school, and coming from 4 to 5 countries, different countries. And the trainees, who were 87, were coming from 18 countries. Well, I can take the example of the Dortmund training school, where the trainees were about 18, I beg your pardon, about 16, and coming from 11 different countries. Well, it gives you a good example to take into account the different origins of the trainees taking part to the training school. Well, the success of the training school can be taken into account, because the training school is a very hard job. This is a 4 or 5 days meeting with researchers on specific program, and well, the trainers and the trainees had the possibility to share well, very specific researchers and results of research, and it was also the possibility for the trainees to share their own progress in their own research and to take profit from discussing their own research with senior researchers. And well, after the training school, some of the trainees also took the advantage from the training school to submit, for instance, for a national or a European call of research program, and some of them also took the opportunity to share some symposia in European meeting opportunities. Well, I also have to say that we have always been in progress in the training school, and it was because of the help and the support of the main organizers in the host university. So I have here to thank you, Claire and Claudine, for the organizing system in Kiel, and also to thank you, Susanna, for the training school in Porto, and also to you, Camillo and Margareta, for the organization of the training school in Milano, and of course, Martina, thank you very much for this marvelous organization in Dortmund, and well, specifically in Milano and also in Dortmund, we had a specific attention from the organizer to build a social program. We visit the university in Milano, and we visit whole steel industry in Dortmund converted in a museum and also in a cultural center, social cultural center. Well, I think that the success of the training school could not be best illustrated anyway that with the intervention of one of the trainees. I will introduce you to the film of Jing, who expresses her feeling and her experience of the training school in Dortmund. Well, and I say you bye bye, and well, I suppose I will meet you during the Porto's meeting, the last Porto's meeting next year. And well, have a good pleasure in Zagreb, and well, also a good pleasure to see the film of Cink, who is a trainee taking part of the Dortmund training school. Well, see you.